Welcome everyone to my channel that is Fast and Easy Maths, which is dedicated to give you tips and tricks related to mathematics. So today we are going to solve very common questions which are asked in most of these entrances. Let's first read the first question. The average of four consecutive even numbers is 27. Find the largest of these numbers. Okay, so the first thing is let the first number be x. Okay, and if we are talking about consecutive numbers, then the next number would be x plus 1, the next number would be x plus 2, and the next number would be x plus 3. Okay, because we're talking about four consecutive numbers. But students, don't forget that they have mentioned that they want consecutive as well as even numbers. So in this case, if you want even numbers, you will multiply each of them by 2. Okay. So basically now I can say that my numbers are 2x plus 2x, 2 into x plus 1 plus 2 into x plus 2 plus 2 into x plus 3. Okay, the whole, because we need to find the average, the whole will be divided by 4 and this is equal to what? 27. Okay, so now let's open the brackets. So 2x plus 2 into x is 2x plus 2 into 1 is 2 plus 2 into x is 2x plus 2 into 2 is 4 plus 2 into x is 2x plus 2 into x 3 is 6 upon 4 is equals to 27. So now when you add all of this, you are adding 2x plus 2x plus 2x plus 2x. Basically you are adding 2x 4 times, so you're getting 8x plus 2 plus 4 is 6, 6 plus 6 is again 12, so you get 12 upon 4 is equals to 27. So now I can say, so now we can say that 8 is also multiple of 4 and 12 is also multiple of 4. So let's take 4 outside. So you have 2x plus 3 in the numerator and divided by 4. This 4 and this 4 gets cancelled. It is equal to 27. So I can say therefore 2x plus 3 is equals to 27. So 2x is equals to 3 taken on the other side, 27 minus 3 gets you 24. So x is equals to 12. Now students, as we can see that my biggest number is 2 into x plus 3. Therefore I can say the largest number is equals to 2 into x plus 3. So it's equals to 2 into 12 plus 3. So it's equals to 2 into 12 plus 3 is nothing but 15. 2 into 15 gets you 30. So my final answer is 30. Okay. Students, if you like the way I'm explaining, then don't forget to hit the like button and also share these videos with whomever you think this might be very, very helpful. Okay. And students, at the end of this video, I'm going to mention a similar kind of question. The answer of that question you will be writing in the comment section. I will check the answers and let you know whether they are right or wrong. Don't worry if they are wrong, I will also explain the answer in the comment section below. So let's talk about the next question. So the next question is, the number when divided by 7 is diminished by 30. Find the number. So first we'll say let the number bx. Students, I'm for explaining, I'm writing all of this. While solving, you just have to keep it in your mind. Okay, you don't have to write all these statements because that will be total waste of time. So the number is divided by 7, so x is divided by 7, then we say that it is diminished by 30. We can say x is diminished means x minus 30. So you have one equation and one unknown. So the number of equation is equal to number of unknown. You can easily solve this particular equation to find the value of x. So now take 7 on the other side. So we say x is equals to 7 into x minus 30. Opening the bracket, we get 7x minus 7 into 30 gets you 210. Here you have x. Okay, so now let's take 210 on this side and x on the other side. So 210, it was negative, coming on this side becomes positive. And 7x minus, because the x over here was plus, so shifting on the other side gets you minus. So therefore I can say 6x is equals to 210. So dividing both sides by 6, you get x is equals to 210 divided by 6. That is nothing but, let's do the division. 210 and 6. 6 threes are 18. You are left with 3. Taking the 0 down, you know 6 fives are 30. So we can say the value of x is nothing but 35. Okay. So now, as promised, I will write down a question over here. You will let me know the answer of that in the comment section below. The number when divided by 4 is decreased by 60. Find the number. Okay, students. So that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe these videos. I will see you in the next one. Bye.